Welcome to the SME 2-Minute Drill, where we cover a ThoughtSpot feature in 2 minutes or less. In this video, we're covering if statements. The clock is running, so let's get started. So anybody that's worked in programming languages before knows the power of if statements, and ThoughtSpot's no different. So here's the syntax, and I can just put one out right here and say if sales is greater than 500, then good, else normal. Pretty straightforward, right? Well, there's another type of if statement that you can write, and it's an aggregate if, such as the sum if. So if I wanted to track my, let's say, Christmas sales, what I can do is I can create a sum if, and this one only takes two parameters. I can say if selling season is equal to Christmas, then what I want to aggregate is sales and now that created our Christmas sales formula. So you can see that you can be very flexible with if statements, and you can actually do nested if statements if you really need to. So if you would like to follow along with our 2-minute drill, you can download this exact data set from our website at the link below. Until next time, this has been an SME 2-minute drill for ThoughtSpot.